There are pros and cons to getting either a puppy or an adult. When you get an adult, a lot of the behaviour is pretty much ready formed, for better or for worse. So if he's a good dog, he's likely to be good for some time, but he may have some problems. So make sure you get the right adult dog for you. Take the time to select the right dog. With adult dogs, the mantra is selection, selection, selection. When you get a puppy, the good side is that you can mold his behavior and temperament to suit your own lifestyle. But you have to take time to do this. So when you're getting a puppy, it's training, training, training.